answer with the emails that the message follows the other arguments that you've heard.
Big tip.
The White House issue you're talking about. I think the most important thing I'm looking at the new batch of documents is this reclassification or classification of documents that were previously unclassified. I mean, the timeline is fascinating. June of 2013, Judicial Watch makes a FOIA request for these documents. August of 2013, the House Oversight Committee subpoenas the documents. In February of 2014, someone can earn something classified.